start with a poem by another poet, by Robert Duncan, who lived in this neighborhood four blocks that way for over a quarter century, died 24 years ago, this past February 4th. It's called Keeping the Rhyme. It's from his watershed collection opening of the field. Keeping the Rhyme. By stress and syllable, by change rhyme and contour, we let the long line pace even awkward to its period. The short line we refine and keep for candor. This we remember. Ember of the fire catches the word if we but hear. We must understand what is happening. And springs to desire a bird right light sound. This is the Yule log that warms December. This is the new grass that springs from the ground.